Unfortunately for this small cricket, he has been separated from his pack and is now the target of this reptilian apex predator.